Why is there a hole in the wall here?
What?
Hole in the wall?
Why did I do it? I got here way after.
Which wall? You don't have time for my maze wall.
You don't even have a pwn hammer? Wow.
That's pathetic.
It's on the edge of the map, so it's hard to place the wall.
Dude, I got it covered. Chillax.
Oh yeah, crap. Nope, I forgot. I clutched. It's already filled in. And I'll set down the bed. They're really, like, honestly, when I heard that they were adding, like, new bosses and stuff, I was thinking, like, you fight these guys to build Hollowed, and then that is to prepare you for the final guy, but no, there's no final guy. It's so depressing.
You could say that Skeletron guy is the final guy.
No, but you need him to make Hollowed.
Yeah, and then you win.
But it's like you fight them all equally. Like, I wouldn't say any of the hard mode bosses are harder than any of the others.
I'm gonna go and say the worm's the hardest.
The worm?
Yeah.
I would hear people argue the twins. Yeah, twins are hard.
What? Not if you have a gun.
Yeah, worm's pretty easy, man. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, but Kurt, use a gun. Or use pwn hammer. I dare you to use pwn hammer.
Which should we fight now? Let's fight twins. Ha, it was when you guys least expected it. You guys were like, we're just chilling. Oh, all of a sudden, twins.
Suddenly. Something different.
And now it's time for something different.
That harp is gonna get really annoyed.
Because it keeps playing freaking bad music.
Yes.
Good thing I have my volume.
Jayze, you never have game sounds on in any game.
No.
The music in Spelunky is really good.
The only reason I started playing right now is because we're...
Oh, you played Spelunky?
Like, I died twice, and then... I don't remember why I quit. But I haven't played it again since.
Well, it is pretty hardcore. What'd you think of it in the two deaths you had?
It didn't seem too difficult, but I guess I hadn't got all the mechanics and stuff down yet.
How far did you get?
Four, five, I want to say.
You'd know if it was five, because that's when you get into the jungle.
Okay, probably four.
Yeah.
I don't know, I got like 6 or 7 levels in.
Oh, you know!
I mean, I got like maybe to like level 17, but...
16 levels in the game. It's K. Oh, got Spasmatasm, the flamethrower's what always gets me! Actually, it's the fall damage that always gets me.
Fall damage?
Yeah, you have wings, so you don't have that. Okay, that's the only reason I want wings instead. That's the only reason.
Wait, that takes away fall damage?
How do you get up so high, Dylan?
Because I have jetpack. Is anybody alive?
No. Yes. You're welcome.
I just realized, because it's 4 people, you haven't had to worry about someone being alive at all times yet.
I think one of the guys ran away, though.
How does only one of them run away?
No, their umbilical cord got detached.
Snapped.
Frickin' mummy.
This guy's way easier than- oh shit, he's going off.
Oh god. It's weird because whenever I see the anti-Jayzus, I think it's Jayze, but no, it's Kurt.
Everyone.
Kurt is Jayzus, and Jayze is Broly.
I'm GGTBot.
Yeah. Always GGTBot.
What's up with that, Tim? Why are you GTGBot?
Cause like no one uses it.
Kinda like why I'm always Tizye. something original.
But how did you come up with GTGBot?
There's this, Pokemon, like, not really a ripoff. It was kind of a different game, but it's called Robopon. And it was pretty good. And GGTBot was one of the best Robopon in the game.
Yeah, it's a pretty cool story.
I'll tell it again.
What's the game called?
Robopon.
Roboporn.
No, that's not what you want.
That's weird. There's three different games.
Yeah, there was one for the Game Boy, and then there were two for the Game Boy Advance.
Looks exactly like Pokemon.
I didn't play the first one much, but the second one for the Game Boy Advance played a lot more like a Final Fantasy kind of game.
They literally stole the attack screen of Pokemon. It's literally the same pixels. And they used the same font.
Jayze isn't impressed.
Robot Ponkotsatsu.
I'm Googling
Sun,
this now.
Sun, Star, and Moon versions.
Yeah, those are the Game Boy ones. Actually, one of those, maybe. I don't know. I don't know anymore.
Robopon 2 cross version and Robopon 2 ring version.
Yeah, that attack screen.
Yeah, I think I had a ring.
Okay, so what you do is you find different types of batteries and you combine them.
And you make Robopon. And you use them to become the best there ever was. You gotta take the title of Legend Wand by beating Legends 7 through 2.
They also have a Roboponkotsu 64 on Nintendo 64.
Yeah, that was Japan only, though.
Yep.
Gosh dang it, Tim.
Hey, man, I know my stuff. I never did beat Robopon 2.
Is everybody down to fight the worm guy?
Roboponkotsu.
Oh, jeez.
I'm dying and I don't know why.
I've fallen and I don't know why.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
And I don't know why. Oh, okay.
Oh god, I clicked a random button and then all of a sudden I was taking off my accessories.
Ah! What bets?
Of who would die the most.
I died last, if that counts.
I haven't died at all.
Oh, you're kidding me. Great.
But according to Kurt, I'm just flying off doing nothing.
I feel like we need some other four-player co-op PC game after this.
No, I died.
We all have.
I agree.
I know you and me have Borderlands.
Oh fuck, we all died.
Yeah. We could probably see if there's some, like, indie game or something.
How about Kurt picks it, because he's probably gonna be the one who has the hardest time getting the game.
Alien Swarm is free to play.
Alien Swarm?
I actually haven't played that. Is it any good?
I played it, like, once, like, forever ago. It has, like, mechanics a lot like Left 4 Dead, but, like, top-down shooty. It's kind of like... kind of plays like Diablo, but you're shooting. It's weird.
Yeah, wasn't it, like, a mod of...
No, it's made by Steam. I mean, made by Valve.
I thought it started out as a mod or something.
It might have. I don't really follow it that well.
We could always just do, like, Let's Plays of other games.
Yeah. No, it's like... not. I tried Cave Story, and, like, I got stuck on something, and I just didn't get into it.
I don't know what Key's Story is. Isn't that like a role-playing game?
It's like a side-scrolly shooting.
It's a Metroid-ish kind of game.
Yeah, it's kind of Metroid-ish.
I like Metroid.
I couldn't get into Metroid Prime either. I got the Metroid Prime trilogy, but I just... Who got the souls that time?
Oh, I guess I did. I got 16.
I'll make the Skeletron guy this time. Who's down for that? Yeah, once our healths are full. I don't know if it's multiplayer, but like, one game I saw when I was looking at all the games on Steam Greenlight, called like Mists of Grandaria. It looked like a multiplayer Zelda, like old school.
It's called Mists of Grandaria.
Grindaria. I don't really know. Grindaria.
Is that like Mists of Pandaria?
Kind of. Oh, you know, not mists. Like.
Shut up.
Myths of. I don't know. I don't know. I'll have to look it up again. I guess I'm thinking of pandas right now, but.
Like from WoW.
It's always a good time to think of pandas.
I don't know. I think it's Legends of Grindaria or whatever. I saw that on Greenlight, and it looked. I'm pretty sure it's multiplayer, and it looked like multiplayer Zelda.
Is it inexpensive?
I don't think it's made yet. I don't think it exists.
Oh.
Looking it up right now. Legends of Pegasus.
It's on the workshop. I mean, not the workshop. It's on Greenlight right now. I don't think it's been greenlit yet, though.
Oh, that means it's not out yet, right?
Yeah, it's not on Steam yet, but...
Well...
Trailer looked cool. You know what's gonna make that really funny? That's what makes this the funniest. Jayze, you still have your game sounds completely off, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
I'm on Steam though, so I'm probably not gonna die at all.
Wait, you summoned the... I turned away for 1 minute, I swear, and you guys are out to get everyone.
It's probably because, like, I was at my dad's for the past 2 days, and my brother Kevin was playing pandas.
You guys didn't set up the bed.
Oh, we didn't set up the bed?
Yeah.
Oh.
Someone go do it. I'm back.
I don't have the bed! Oh! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Who has it?
I think Kurt does. Oh no!
Does Jayze have it?
What?
You have the bed?
Bed.
What bed?
The bed. The only bed. The bed that counts.